This is BBC One for the South East. Now the news with Fiona Bruce and Polly Evans at 6 o'clock.